After starting off the season with back-to-back losses, the Saskatchewan Rush now sit on top of the West Division. We had a chance to speak with Captain Chris Corbeil to find out how the team was able to turn the tides.
It is over! The Saskatchewan Rush, on a hero goal from Jeff Corbeil, have won their second straight Champions Cup.
After winning back-to-back Champions Cups, there were high expectations for the Rush this season. But the team got off to a rough start, dropping back-to-back games.
I think there's a number of factors. I think, you know, we came out of the gates a little too complacent and forgot really what it takes to win in this league. You know, when there's only eight other teams in the league, you know, there's just so much parity. And I think we started to take for granted, how difficult it is to actually win in this league. So, you know, that was part of the rough start. And then, you know, turning it around was really just about, you know, putting in more consistent of an effort. I remind them how much fun it is to win and how much it sucks to lose. And I mean, it sounds silly, but it really is the truth. We're a group that really likes to have fun, and you have to be when you're traveling around so much with a group of guys and spending so much time and devoting so much of your life to this sport and this game.
It seems the team has been having plenty of fun as of late. Once they got their first win, well, they started to roll.
Line fire, shoot, score! McIntosh shoots it, scores!
In there, scores!
Over to Church, shoots and scores.
Matthews in alone, shoots and scores! Ben McIntosh, quick stick in the lead!
6 wins in a row, tying the Saskatchewan Rush franchise record. So what has been the key to success for this team that now finds themselves on top of the West Division? Well, it could be the fact that the core group has pretty much stayed the same the last few years.
The continuity we've had over the past 3 or 4 seasons has no doubt contributed to our success, and probably why it was a little surprising to struggle out of the gates this year, because, you know, we have so many returning guys.
Or it could be this.
Family on three. 1, 2, 3, family!
That they don't look at each other as teammates, but rather as family.
You know, we really sort of started the family culture when Derek lost his wife, Wendy, and we've sort of embraced that mentality that we're all brothers on this squad, and we go to war for each other.
The Rush have proven they're willing to lay it all on the line for their family, and that they're hoping to keep having fun all the way to another Champions Cup final. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.